In this video, we show you how to paste attributes from one clip to another. To use this function, copy a clip on the timeline whose attributes you want to copy. Now, select a target clip and select Paste Attributes from the right-click menu. Open the Select Attributes option. Here, you can select those attributes that you would like to paste from the original clip. You can paste video filters, mixer settings, keying information, transitions and time effects, audio filters, volume, pan, gain, channel and offset settings and keyframes. In the dialog window, you can also specify how EDIUS should behave when adopting the selected attributes. For example, if you want to apply a detailed color grading from one clip to another, select Replace when pasting filters. By doing so, existing filters on this clip will be replaced. Another example where this function can be useful is if you have adjusted background music to a voiceover track, but then need to exchange the music clip. In our case, we have adjusted the volume and gain of the music clip. Now, simply copy the original clip and paste audio settings such as volume and gain. The keyframe setting of the original clip should be kept. This means that the distance between the individual keyframes is retained and not stretched if the music has a different length. You can also use the function to copy channel settings from one clip to another. This can be useful, for example, when you work with two mono channels and only one has audio, the other one is empty. To adjust a larger number of audio clips, we recommend using the channel mapping instead. In a previous podcast, we have already explained in detail how to work with the channel mapping. For transitions too, you can specify whether the length of the transition should be retained or whether they should be stretched to fit. It's very useful to save your favorite settings as default. Click here for the next podcast. To subscribe to our YouTube channel, click here. You can find more tips and tricks in our EDIUS podcast. Visit EDIUS.net for more information about EDIUS, plugins, tutorials, and the latest downloads.